Well, we're living organisms. We are not robots. And the internet is part of the fact that we are organism evolving. We have always evolved from the agricultural period to the industrial period, now to the information age. So it's just a natural follow. So we expect increase in knowledge and know-how. And though there could be drawbacks, but I think the benefits outweigh the disadvantages.